post Justice League, Pete, Eric, doing this video shoe style, selfie style. Just got out. First impressions. I really liked it. I don't have much to complain about. It was fun.
Yeah.
It was pretty much go from the get go. And I'm sad that Affleck leaves, but I'm excited. I liked it. It wasn't bad. It wasn't a dumpster fire. It wasn't Dark Knight, but it was somewhere in the middle, and I enjoyed it.
You guys should have seen him. He was legit
nervous.
And I've never seen someone nervous over a movie before, so that alone was incredible.
I was nervous over BVS, too.
Yeah, he said that. I didn't know you then. But, yeah, like, this is my second time seeing it, and I liked it just as much as I saw that as the first time. Everything that I liked about it, I liked even more. The things I didn't like about it were still there. The mustache thing, I still don't see. Did you see
that? It didn't bother me that much, actually.
The mustache didn't bother me that much. Only in the beginning I really noticed it. When in the very first, like, scene where they have him standing there and the kids are asking him, did you like...
That was cool. I enjoyed that.
That's the only time I really noticed it, so maybe it's me. But Affleck, again, I thought was good.
I don't think he slept through it. I think he gave it a good shot.
Right, I thought he was good. The cast, of course, was incredible. Ezra Miller, I thought, stole the movie.
Elfman's score was great.
Right.
Oh,
we heard a lot of stuff, negative stuff about that from certain people, too, who shall remain nameless, about the score. I liked it.
The Green Lantern cameo was cool.
Right.
The two end credit scenes were really fun.
Right.
The first one's a lot of fun, and it's kind of like a dream come true.
Right.
I just bought the book recently.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I have two of them. I think there's three actual things that happened, but I have two.
It was real. But again, I don't see why everyone is giving it such hate.
It's not epic, but it's just fun.
Yeah, fun movie. It's not a great movie, but it's definitely worth... It's a good 2 hour time in the theater, right?
I enjoyed it. I did.
Yep, me too.
So that's us from the North Brunswick, New Jersey, Batman on Film Justice League watch party.
Yes. There are more people here, but they're shy.
We've got some Photoshop people, but you know, we're not. We're exposing ourselves.
Right.
Batman on Film.
Not really.
Authoritative, definitive, the dadgum original, and we're out.